5 days a week I walk up the stairs to my studio and start to work. Having 6 to 8 unfinished paintings around me has become a normality and gives the individual and multitude of layers time to dry. Most of my work is about color, serene atmosphere, or catching a fleeting moment of feeling whilst in nature, in either abstract or figurative form. Some paintings only come together after many layers have been applied, amplified, or subdued, and I have to follow the flow of that process. The most satisfying thing for me is taking something as simple as paint and turning that over time with skill, experimentation, and physical work into something that connects with someone outside myself. Seeing that happen is the greatest compliment anyone can give me.